Good morning, students. Let's learn today constructing a triangle with the measures of two of its angles and the length of the side included between them is given. Means two angles and included side between this angle it is given. So which criteria? ASA criterion. Two angles and included side. This is the side which is between them. That is included side is given. Then we have to construct the triangle. By which criteria? So x, y, z. Now what it is given? X. X angle how much it is given? 30 degree. Angle y. See x, y, z. This angle y. See this letter is between. So this angle. Okay. Angle y. Angle y how much it is? 100 degree. Okay. Angle x, y, z 100 degree. Angle z, x, y is 30 degree. And side. Length x, y is 6 centimeters. So let's construct the triangle. Okay, so for that first what we are going to do? We are going to draw the line segment 6 centimeters, x, y. Okay, so let's draw first x, y 6 centimeters. X, y how much? 6 centimeters. Use your ruler and draw the 6 centimeters. Line segment 6 centimeter. Okay. So here this is x, this is y. How much it is? 6 centimeter. Now after that, this rough sketch help us to construct the fair line. Okay. So now angle x how much it is? 30 degree. Angle x how much it is? 30 degree angle. So how to draw the 30 degree angle? Now you know to construct 60 degree angle using ruler and compass. If we will bisect 60 degree angle, we will get the 30 degree angle. So the angles which we can construct with using ruler and compass, for that we have to use ruler and compass only. And the angles which we cannot use with ruler and compass, this will not get using ruler and compass, for that we have to use the protractor. So now here we have to construct 30 degree angle. So first what we will do, we will construct 60 degree angle. Okay, 60 degree angle. Now x as a center and with convenient radius. Take x as a center, means this pointed tip we have to keep on the x. X as a center and with convenient radius, draw an arc. Okay. So here we got point. Now without changing distance, bisect this distance. So here I got point. So join it. So draw big O. Okay. See now.
Okay.
5.8 cm. Okay, so now measure angle K. Angle K, how much it is given? Angle K is given 60 degrees. Angle K is given 60 degrees. See what we have done now. AB. AB how much? 5.8 cm. 5.8 cm. AB is 5.8 cm. Angle K. Measure angle K. Angle K 60 degree angle. Now how to construct 60 degree angle? You know what we have to do? A as a center. Where we have to draw the measure angle A here, not 60 degree. So A as a center and with convenient radius. See, take your compass. A as a center and with convenient radius, draw an arc. Okay, draw an arc. Okay, suppose here I gave a, suppose this is B. Okay, now here we got point that is B. Now B as a center and with a same radius, draw an arc cutting this arc. So here we will get point. Okay, here we will get point. So we have to construct the line from this point. Okay, so we got 60 degree. Okay, so we got 60 degree. See, here we got one point. Okay, join this point. Here we have named D, here F. So join A to F and extend it. Okay, we can extend this. Now after that, see, here we got 60 degree angle. Measure angle A is 60 degree that we got. Now measure angle B. Measure angle B, how much it is given? 30 degree. Now how to construct 30 degree angle? Measure angle B means here we have to draw 30 degree angle we got. So for that, what we are going to do? We need to construct first 60 degree angle, and if we will bisect 60 degree angle, we will get 30 degree angle. Okay. So B as a center and its convenient radius. Okay. B as a center and with convenient radius, draw an arc. See here. Okay. Now what we have got here? BF. Suppose here I give F. Now here G. Okay. Here I give, for this point name I give G. Okay. Now with the same radius. See what we have done. B as a center and with convenient radius, draw an arc. Now without changing this distance, keep this point at P. Okay. On G and draw an arc cutting this arc. Okay. So give here pen H. So how much distance we got this? This distance is 60 degree. Okay, we have drawn an arc from here. So we have to take 60 degree this measurement, not from here. We didn't, here we didn't get any point. Okay. So here we got this 60 degree. Now this 60 degree, G to H distance, how much it is? G to H, what is the measurement? 60 degree. Now bisect this distance. So bisect this. Now this point at P, keep on G. Okay. Point at P, keep on H. Don't change the distance. Here we got point. Suppose this point is I. If you understand, don't give the names. For your understanding, I have given the name. Now join this B to I. Okay. Join this B to I. If you will join. Now extend till here. Okay. G to I you will join. Now extend till here. So here it meet. This both the lines meet here. Okay. A, angle A's line, and B, this line meet together here. So this point is C. This point is C. Okay. So this point is C. This just we have extend the lines. Okay. These are the extend lines. So here we got point that is C. So we got triangle ABC with the measure C. measure of its all angles is equal to 180 degree. Okay. Now first let's see the rough sketch of triangle. Okay. Here recall even so we need to find third angle. But still we will see this. First draw the rough sketch of triangle. What it is given? PQ. PQ how much? 5 cm. Okay. PQ 5 cm. 5 cm is PQ. Okay. Major angle. See PQ. PQ 5 cm. Okay. Then major angle PQR means Q. Angle Q how much it is given? 105 degree means this angle will come like this. Okay. PQR how much it is? 105 degree means R will come here. Okay. And major angle QRP. QRP. These angle. See, it is not given angle P. Here it is given R angle. So we need to find the angle P in this. See, major angle QRP. Angle R is given 40 degree. Okay. So join R to P. Okay. Join R to P. See, this is rough sketch, so I am not use the scale for this. QRP. So QRP angle R, major angle QRP, how much it is? 40 degree. Means this angle is given. See properly. In previous example, these two angles are given. Now here, these angle is given. Okay, and this side is given. So we need to find angle P. Here which angle we need to find angle P. So how to find the angle P? It is easy. By using angles or property of triangle. Here they have given you the hint. We need to find the angle P by using angles or property of triangle. Now first write your given things. What it is given? Okay, now what is given? Given. What is given? Major angle P.
Major angle
0 plus 4, 4, 1, 145 degree plus major angle QPR as it is equal to 180 degree. Now 145 is here plus, if we transfer to right hand side it will become minus. So what will remain here? Major angle QPR is equal to 180 degree minus 145 degree. Okay, so major angle QPR is equal to, now 0 minus 5 is possible? No. So take borrow 10 minus 5, 5. How much remaining? 7. 7 minus 4, 3. So what we got? Major angle QPR, we got 35 degree. So what we got? Major angle QPR means angle P, how much we got? 35 degree. So angle P, how much we got? 35 degree. So let's construct the triangle AB. Okay, construct the triangle AB. Now see, now we can use this diagram. See, angle P, QPR, we got here 35 degree. So I have written here now 35 degree. Before that I was not knowing what is the measurement of these angles. So after getting the answer, we have to write in the rough diagram. Okay. Now let's construct the triangle. So first draw PQ. PQ, line segment PQ. How much it is given? 5 cm. So construct 5 cm. Okay. 5 cm. Now PQ, PQ we got 5 cm. Now major angle P, how much it is given? 35 degree. Angle P, how much it is given? 35 degree. So now construct 35 degree angle here. Now 35 degree angle we need to construct using protractor. Of this. 35 degrees is 0, 10, 20, 30 and this middle. After 30, these 5 lines. 35 degrees. Okay. So now join this. Join this point P. And you can extend this line. Extend this line. See, we didn't got this angle, so extend this line. Okay. Now which angle we need to find? Angle Q. Angle Q measurement is 105 degree. Using ruler and compass, we can construct the angle 105 degree. How we can construct the angle 105 degree? See, 90 degree plus 15 degree. So 0 plus 5, 5, 9 plus 1, 10. So 105 degree we will get. So 90 degree. So what we need to do here first? 90 degree plus 15 degree. So we need to construct first here 90 degree angle. Okay. And then 105 degree angle. We can buy. Okay. See, I will explain you now. See, 90 degree plus 15 degree we will get 105 degree. Okay, so using this compass and ruler we can construct 105 degree angle. So for that Q as the center and with convenient radius draw an arc. Okay, draw an arc. Done. Now we need to construct 90 degree angle. So now using this, see here it is cutting, we got here one point. So keep this point and keep on this, construct 60, 60 and 120. See, from here to here distance 60 and from here to here again we got 60. So total distance from here to this point it is 120. So this distance if we will bisect then we will get 90 degree angle. Then we will get 90 degree angle. Okay. So see here 90. measurement 105. Now required angle is 90 degree angle? No. So we will draw using dotted line. Okay, we'll draw using dotted line. This 90 degree angle we'll draw using dotted line. So here we got point. So here now this measurement is 90 degree. So 90 and this side, this measurement if we will bisect, see 90 and 120, if we will bisect, we'll get the measurement. See up till here 90, we got, now this and this 30 degree, this measurement how much it is 30 degree, because this total measurement is 60 degree, from here to here it is 60, okay, so this measurement is 30, 30 we will bisect, we'll get 50, understood? See, first what we did, take convenient radius, keep your contact tip on Q. See, again I will explain you. Take convenient radius, keep this pointed tip on Q. Draw an arc using convenient radius. Okay. Then, here we got point with the same radius. Draw an arc 60 we got. From here again number we draw. Again we got. So, total from here to here distance it is 120. But now this. From here only we have drawn. So this also distance it is 60. If we will bisect this distance, we will get 90 degree angle. So this total distance is 60 degree. If we bisect then we got 30 degree. If 30 we will bisect, we will get 50 degree. So 90 plus 50, 105 degree. So keep point and keep on this and bisect now this distance. Okay. Bisect this distance now. I am using chalk, so it will not come perfect. Okay, you are using your pencil, so you will get it perfect. So here we got, so now this point we have to join and we have to extend. This line. Okay, so which triangle we got here? See here, this two lines meet together here. So we got triangle PQR. So here we got triangle PQR. And after that if we measure this at 40 degree. Now no need to draw here again 40 degree. Already we got this angle by using ruler and compass. So measure angle P we got 35 degree. Okay. Major angle Q we got 105 degree. Just I am writing here. And R we got 40 degree. You can measure this measurement. Okay. Afterwards keep this protractor on this and check whether you got 40 degree or not. So now we see, we consider the triangle PQR.